Thank you very much. I'd like to bring out Alan Jabbour and Mac Benford. When I was learning about this music in Toronto, it was at a time when you couldn't just type in old-time music into the old Googler and come up with hours of YouTube and stuff to watch. So I spent a lot of time scouring the record stores, and that was a sort of a weird way to learn about old-time music because, you know, some days you'd be getting a Little Roy Lewis album or some weird thing. It was good, but other times I'd be lucky enough to find a Hollow Rock string band album or a Highwood string band album, and I'm glad that I did. And so it's a great honor for me to be able to play music with these guys and actually to be on staff with a lot of the musicians that are here at this camp, because a lot of them are my my heroes, and if it weren't for them, I wouldn't be playing this music. So thank you guys. We're going to do a tune called Quince. I used to think it was Quince Dillion, but it's Quince Dillions.
Dillions.
Dillions. High D tune.
So 1, 2, 3, 4.